Bluetooth mode. Bluetooth connecting, please wait. Bluetooth connected successfully.
Good evening. I'm coming today. Today is not Ukopo. Coming. De Mola, long time no see. Happy Sunday. Happy Sunday to you. Demola, long time. Na no see me, na no find me. Wait, let me. Good evening. Good evening. I'm coming. Oh dear, let me do it first. Sorry. How na day? How you guys doing? I hope na do fine. I hope you na day fine. Happy Sunday. Osaze dos. Happy Sunday. How na day now? Na no see me, na no look for me. Oh. If na no see me, na no they look for me. Today, make a fair play small music first. Before we go to our topic, if you can see the title of my this thing, I said, Mokuna help me ask that woman, that lady, Mokuna help me ask her, waiting I do one, where carry my picture. Because me, I did this Facebook, and they do my thing, I know they find person trouble. I don't look for anybody trouble. Now my way they do, they go. You understand? I don't believe in anybody saying now by insulting person. That person take the day popular. I don't believe that. You understand? I believe in slow and steady win the race. I believe that. That slow and steady win the race. I see no reason why that. Waiting be that name self. Anu Lolekia. I be whatever is her name. I see no reason why she go carry my picture. Eh? Not even only my own, no. A lot of people own just because say they comment. Are you the one that buy phone for us? Are you the one that will tell anybody where to comment or where to go and like or where who they want to join? The last time I check, I went to the shop, I buy my phone with my money, not with your money. I see no reason why. I don't see what give you the effortry to be posting people picture. Anything where they like, they comment, is none of your business. It's none of your business whatever they call you. Lolo, I'll be waiting for your name. If you and Monica get issue, face her. Don't put it in other people because they no send you. They no send you for bringing out my. I saw that you have bring down the video. If I not bring her out, if I not bring her down now, shall we say your head they crease? Shall we say you they colo? You know your head no day house. If I not bring it down, if I leave her there, you they hear what I tell you, Lord, I be waiting be your name. You for leave that picture, that video there. Since your head no correct. You for leave and there, stupid woman. You are very stupid for even putting my picture, my family picture, me and my husband, my children. You carry our picture, put them for your platform. Now, what do you go talk now? Say, hey, she won't use me, get popular. Go punish you, punish your popularity. What kind of stupid popularity is that? As you see me, so I come outside for you. I don't get time for makeup. I don't get time to you can see, say, my yellow now follow come, no be bleachy, bleachy like you. The other they tell you now. Waiting be the reason where you go carry people picture. Eh? Put down for your Facebook. Say because they comment for Monica. Now you help me buy my phone. Eh? Lord, what be your name? Anojo, messing of devil. That is your name. Bully. You are the godmother of bully. You are bullying people. Eh? Carry people picture, begin to bully them. Because say they comment for Monica picture. What is your business if I comment for Monica picture? Bring where I for insult you. Bring where I even measure your name for anywhere. Bring it out. I see no reason why you carry anybody picture. Carry people picture and start posting it. Those your stupid people start commenting rubbish on that post. Because you think say, now only you, your head decrease. Other people head no decrease. Eh? If you say you sabi trouble, where your own stop? Now so another person you for start. I see no reason why this stupid and I don't even know the adjective to qualify that what that law will be named. What did they do you? You didn't say you too much. You're untouchable. Nobody can touch you. That is the reason you have the mind to carry people picture and be saying they are the one bringing responsible adult people down. Who are you? I'm asking you, Lola. Who are you? If you want to talk now, you say you want cheap popularity. Shege Banza, who need your popularity? You are very stupid. A lot of people have been on Facebook for many years. They don't need that cheap popularity. But for you to take my picture, do you think I'm afraid of you? If you can bring where I for insult you, come outside. You know, go pay me. Bring it out. Show it to the world. That's why I come to the Facebook and tell the Facebook people, please help me to ask Lolekia, what did they call her? Make you show where I for talk to her. Make you show where I for insult her. Where give her the help for tree to carry people picture, to carry my picture. Put her for Facebook, say, we they bring her down. Bring who down? Who are you? Where they bring down? Who are you? Before you go, they find about me. Let me tell you about me first. They are now. I'm from Ewo Himi. Go ask. Ask or bike away, they support you. We are from the same village. No, follow me, do that rubbish one and they do. Don't even try it because I know the near person. May you know near me. For carrying my, I just people just they send down to me. Say, what do you do? Where this woman carry your picture? You go carry my family picture where I put for my Facebook. My personal platform, not yours. You don't have any right. You always say on your platform that if there's anything, carry my number and call me and all those things. Why you not confront us if we did anything wrong before putting our picture there and letting your dogs to be committing rubbish, swearing for everybody there? Because you think that you are the only one that like trouble. A lot, nobody knows about trouble, but everybody want to have peace of mind. A lot of people want to have peace of mind. They hear now. She had me. Yes, she had everybody. I don't know what is wrong with that stupid non-entity. Lola, whatever they call her. I am Messi Abi. I know Jo.
Three.
I know Jo. That is her name.
Three.
They hear now.
Five.
I know Jo. I've been doing my this thing zero, ever since. I know they
zero,
talk to anybody. Eight, I'm doing my thing. Three, I don't talk to anybody.
Eight,
that person where they call, seven, you can call me back. I know they talk to anybody. I do my thing. Because I believe in slow and steady. I see no reason why this idiot carry my picture, carry everybody picture, join them together, say that then they bring, who be you where they bring them? Who be you? Who are you? You are nobody. As long we all, we find road come Europe, you are nobody. Anybody that is somebody, you will not leave your comfortable country and come to another man country. As long you, Lolo, you leave your village, you leave your papa and your mama comfort house and come to Europe and look for greener pastures, that shows that you know chop belefu. You don't ever see Dangote Pikin where they follow, where they find who will carry come abroad. That shows that you are nobody. So you don't have any right to carry anybody picture. It's against the rules of Facebook, because people are just behaving anyhow, how you like. You think that there is no rules, there is rule. You say you be godmother of Facebook. You are not a godmother of Facebook. You are just a godmother of bully. You bully a lot of people. They have been saying it that you bully people. I never believe until you do it to me. How dare you carry my picture and put it on your platform? Who be you? If you lie, maybe you be Babangida wife, self. I will curse you. I know they look face, but I know they look for a person. But if you look for me, I will curse you. There now. If I don't bring her down, now should you say you the craze? You be ish and be ish and we'll show ourselves. You say you the craze. For not bring her down, you say because of your customer. I'm looking for the video and I could not find it. You for not bring her down, should you say your head the colo? Your head the craze. You never see person way pass you. That is why you did say you just carry person picture. Begin to do whatever you like. My sister, now that what is it called? Is it Lolo, that S Monica friend. She's the one, no. People were just sending it to me. I did nothing to her. I don't go to her platform. For me, if I go to anywhere, I don't like what they are doing. I pass. I don't stay there, start commenting what I enter house. I know they do one. Because I don't like you. I'll just pass your platform. You understand? The only two people where they comment, either Monica or Lovely. Video. That is the only two people I comment on their video. And moreover, I've never one day mentioned her name. I never. Because I believe, say, now two friends quarrel. That is me. I never one day comment on a video. One day. I never one day comment, say, she do this, oh, she do that, oh, she not do this, oh. I never one day. I see no reason why she will carry my picture. Come they put her for this thing. People are sending it to me. What did you do to Lolo? Why did she carry your picture? I did nothing to her. If she know that I did anything to her, let her come and prove it. Stupid and useless woman. We're not going to play the Igbo man head shot. Eh? Well, because of her, they rubbish the man up and down. You hear now? See, now God save you, say you don't drop her. If say you don't drop that video, every day now for they curse you. Every day now for they curse you. The only person wait for time me say make I stop now, only my husband. Apart from that one, every day for they curse you. Since you don't want to respect yourself, stupid and useless woman, we don't want to respect yourself. Bleachy, bleachy. Eh? Stupid, he said, be godmother of Facebook. I don't see where you for godmother. You know, senior Mark Zuckerberg, not be your mate. They create app. Why you never create your own app? He said, now you be godmother of my sister. It's not okay. That woman own is too much. A lot of them feel that they are the owner of Facebook, they are the owner of Facebook space. You are not the owner. You are not the owner. I bought my phone with my money. I pay my internet with my money. Anywhere I feel like I can go, it's not anybody's business. As long I did not measure your name, I never measure her name, I can comment anywhere I deem I feel like to comment. It is none of her business. That stupid girl, she's not senior me. She's not older than me. She's not older than me that she will be. She come and carry my picture. How dare you? If the rest no talk, I'm differ. But I'm standing. Both all of them, when you carry their picture, it no go better for you for even carry anybody picture. They have freedom of speech. They have everybody has freedom of speech. They can hold their opinion. It is none of your business. As long nobody insults you, as long nobody call your name. Yes. Because they talk about say you they bully people. This one make me no say, now true, you always bully people, which is very wrong. You have no right to bully anybody. You think that everybody is everybody you will bully, they will run and go and hide of their they'll go and hide inside their share. I cannot go and hide because I have no skeleton in my cupboard. Do you understand that?
5.
Who be this one?
0.
Hello? 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 Talk now. Hello. You have no right to carry anybody picture. Eh? Forgive that idiot that they forgive. She get forgiveness. That Lolo, whatever her name is, she don't have forgiveness on her blood. She don't have forgiveness on her system. She say her name na Mercy. Mercy, you don't behave like your name. It's opposite of her name she behave. She behave opposite of her name. That's why I say her name na Mercy or Jaw. Bad Mercy. Mercy of devil. It's not from God. If you really they act as your name, you should have mercy. You should not look at anybody that comment on Monica. You start carrying their picture and start carrying it to your platform and start commenting, writing rubbish. That they are the one. Who do we bring down? Eh? Because as I can see, nobody out of the people you bring their picture at, nobody insults you. Nobody insults you. I have every right to go to anybody platform and put like, and put love, and put laugh, and even clap for the person. It's none of your business. Because the phone, I bought it with their money. The phone, they bought it with their money, not your money. You have no right to control anybody on Facebook. Because you know, be Mark Zuckerberg. If I go against the rules of Mark Zuckerberg, they should be the one to bring down my channel. Not you. Not you, stupid and useless woman. Go and clean your mess. Don't put it. You ask for number. If you call, it will stop the live video. Sorry, I did not put the number. My sister, that is the number. Depend on where I put the. Let me pin it. You understand? So I will not cut the video. That is the number to call. It's on screen there. That stupid woman carry more than 10 people picture, join them together and post it on his wall. Say because they like him, Monica. What is your business? Must everybody like you? Must everybody go with you? Even devil they get person where still like them. Yes, even devil where God for sure, he still get people where they like him. So you don't expect everybody to believe you. You don't expect everybody to go with you. Even we that is watching you people, we have our own brain. We have our own sense to also reason on our own, to know the one that we will take inside. If you are watching anybody, you will take the one that will favor you from whatever they are saying. So you cannot come and blame to force everybody, every goddamn people to believe whatever you say, or to force everybody to like you, or to force everybody to follow you. No, everybody cannot follow you. When you people were quarreling, I did not say anything. I look it as normal. Two friends quarrel. They go their separate ways. If they cannot make peace, they cannot settle. I don't put my mouth because it's two friends. It can happen. That is what I said. A lot of people say, what did you see about it? I said, it's none of my business. Even sometimes when I'm doing my live video, some fake account, they come to me and said, what did you see about it? I said, it's none of my business. It's two friends. They quarrel. I will not talk, put. But for you to go and carry my picture, my family picture, and put it on your wall and said, I'm bringing you people down. Because I comment on, I have every right to comment whatever I want to comment, Lolo. You can't do anything. You cannot do anything. You understand? You cannot do anything. If you like, call your dogs. May they come for me. Because my cupboard, no cockroach. Go check them. Call your biker. Make it tell you we are from the same place. Ebohimi. Make it tell you the skeleton or the cockroach in my cupboard where you want to come fight me. Stupid woman. You will not respect yourself. Two of una quarter. Everybody carry their kaya. They got their own. You do your own. She do her own. Why putting it on the viewers? Why are you putting your frustration on the viewers? You say you are helping women on distress, whereas you are bullying them in the secret. Is that the way to help people on distress? Even you yourself, you are distressed. You are distressed on yourself. So who are you? Who are you helping to leave distress? Why you are distressed? Because it's only a distressed person. It's only somebody that have a narcissist that can do this kind of thing you are doing.
3, 9.
That can do what you are doing. Eh?
5, 1.
Hello.
Hello, my sister.
Good evening, my sister.
Good evening. God bless you. God bless you.
Idea speaker, my sister.
If you don't want to everybody, I think my picture for there, eh?
You see,
Go for me. I beg, my sister.
I hear you.
I don't want
Ataya o. Ataya o. If no one person talk, enter house. Don't mind now. He said Juju never bath, but you did do something where Juju would harm you.
Thank you, my sister. Thank you very much.
No problem. No problem. No problem. Even though he drop her, now so he they do. He don't dare his blood, now so he they do. Now so he they do. Now what he did that stupid woman blood be that? Whether I bring her down, you know, bring her down. Oh, I go the call Sam for even using, for even thinking about it before bringing it out. I go the call Sam. She the craze. I not get time for Aye Lala. Now my mouth, I go take call Lolo. Lolo the craze. I tell y'all, I know they go in one. Now people even send them to me. I tell y'all. What can they control people for phone where we use our money back?
May not try again. May not try again.
Thank you, my sister. Thank you.
My sister. God bless you.
No problem.
Bye.
Bye. Whether you drop and down, you not drop and down. As long you even have the thoughts to bully people because they watch Monica, now God will punish you. Woe betide you, Lolo. You the craze. Told that go scatter your long cupboard head that they call you. I never call you that cupboard head, but today I don't call you that cupboard head. I never call you Ewu Seneca. Today I will call you that Ewu Seneca because you are very stupid. Are you the only Isha woman that get married to Igbo men that will not hear what? Even me, my husband is from Igbo. You are very stupid. You are very stupid. For carry people picture and they put out for this thing. Even carry the one with me and my family there. You are very stupid. God will punish you. Eh? You know the shame. Go and take care of your mess before you come call and talk to people. Who are did I even commit? I don't even know your godmother for I don't even know the woman. You understand? I don't comment what I don't know. You understand? I only comment what I can defend. If there is any way I insult you, bring it out, stupid, useless Lolo.
2 6 0.
Hello. Good evening. Good afternoon. No, now afternoon, after 3. Your picture there inside too.
Yeah, no, my picture not there. My friend, I call you finish just now. My picture there inside.
Ah.
Where is Monica? Who did do the live video yesterday? Now me share and go give her.
You see him? Okay. Okay, for YouTube. Thank you, Daddy. It isn't everybody they fear him. It isn't everybody they fear him. Okay, now. Okay now.
You understand? Now your husband we go block for where your husband they walk. May your husband beat woman. May we know if you're not put the husband for where it belongs. Because what thing you they do so it is a people not there. People just they laugh with her. Now one ever see we this one follow.
I tell you, you know fear carry people picture they shut up and down. I said because of it. I was looking for the picture for the video to show people that no see him. Okay. Abeg, when I put them for video, we don't want to beat that big head husband. Eh, so you don't know, you won't put your husband for trouble. Screenshot everybody come this thing though. Make you screenshot my comment, make you show the world what thing I do am. Okay, you won't put your husband for trouble. Yes, now they don't feel trust and say go feel work for public place again. If I don't gotta come down now, even me, I report that video. I report them, but I say report no go there enough. I need to call Sam. She face Monica, which one become people that comment your kind of picture? You the craze, your head, you already at uni. No mind now. She be, we'll deal with ourselves. One woman, bad lolo. What, I want the kind when the pictures are making. Mayale, oh, yeah, what he be making. Don't try me. I be able to hear you. Go ask your mama or Pika. He go tell you the family where I come from. The craze. We don't they make matter. But what you will do is there our mind. You are very stupid for carrying my picture. I don't even know he godmother. I don't even know the woman. I don't know the woman. When you concern me with your godmother? Why don't you say to say, be with chief? Be with your husband, where you will not be chief, when they call you say chief? Have you not been talking to me that day? I tell you, me, I don't even know the godmother. I don't think concern me with your godmother. But I have every right, we have every right to comment for anywhere we want to comment. As long as we don't mention her name. We don't mention anybody's name. You cannot make everybody to go on that fake account. I cannot go on that fake account. You dey hear now because I not be in beside. I not be a beshile. Well, I go dey hide on that fake account because of you. I not fit. I comment with my real account because I not get crocus for cupboard. Go dig out, come outside. Make you not talk to your wife now. Can you imagine? People will just they don't look for trouble left and right. Trouble will just they sleep. Young girl will go wake up. Can you imagine? For even taking my picture, now me be the mouthpiece of the rest people. You know, consign me whether the rest no talk, but I be their mouthpiece because I know say what you do to me, now you still do to other people. Now God will punish you, Lolo. I will rule well. I don't even know where I come from for Isha. Now those side where they park, we show they don't abandon for Isha land they go put. You are not even ashamed of yourself, Lolo. You can't even tell people where you come from Isha. Because you know that the atrocity when I don't commit for our village. Where made in a subafia. That is the reason you cannot say it. You understand now? Why they look for trouble? People will sit down, you start dragging everybody, let come outside. You and that stupid old woman who come from my village, you know they respect yourself. Okay. No problem. Now stupid. No minor, stupid woman. She shall go deal with ourselves. I'm gonna call Sam. Whether she dropped the video, she not dropped the video, it's none of my business. For even having that thought, carrying my picture, my family picture, they want to bully me. Now God will punish you, Lolo. You didn't hear what they tell you now. Now God will punish you. Thank you, my sister. Okay. Non, non, mais ouais, 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 you dey hear now, see, I don't get stretch mark because I want you to call a laugh person because you dey always talk say your own yellow now follow come, your own yellow no be follow come, your own now bleach, you bleach, you are very stupid, lolo. God will punish you. Eh, me where waru well, lolo. Oko no feel where we saw door. You where they throw like for outside where the husband house. Go dig my profile. I ready for you. You dey hear now. I be the mouthpiece of the rest people. You dey hear tell you now. Nobody will not like trouble, but everybody won't stay their lane. You understand? If I want chop, I know they chop flog, I want chop toad. You hear now? Since you say you be the godmother of bullying in Facebook, now you I want to start the saga. You hear that they tell you now? Shaping a saga, you they build your own platform. Me, I won't use you, Lolo. They do the saga. The only person where go fit come tell me say, stop, now my husband, because I respect my husband. I know be you will not respect that. That Igbo man. I never want to insult your husband because why? Me, my policy is that I give it to who offend me. I don't extend it to their family because their family member did nothing to me. I face the person that offend me. Even your children, they have nothing to take inside because they are innocent. But you see you, Lolo, God will punish you. They will not go baptize you. You are very stupid for carrying my picture. God will, the day when you take carry my picture, you go regret her. You go regret her. Your back away, they support you. Eh? Where she says she know, me too, I will go find that road. No, she the craze. Eh? Tell her, make it tell you the family where I come from. Eh? Tell her, say, make it tell you. I not come for family where they thief. There now. I not come for family where be wish. There now. My slate is clean. Despite that, I will not go and be looking for trouble. There now. I will not go and be looking for trouble because, say, I don't get cockroach in my cupboard. I mind my business. Why should you take the worst part where pay me be say now my own family picture you go carry you face only me now me comment and I have every right to comment anybody page where I won't comment. Not be you buy my phone for me, not be you they pay my internet for crying out loud. You say you be godmother of Facebook Mark Zuckerberg, you senior ram. Why you never create your own Facebook as you be godmother of Facebook? Why have you not created your own? Your own app. May other people can't enter like Facebook. Eh? Stupid woman. You say you don't want to lie. You believe that everybody should come and believe your lie. You Monica talk you. You talk your own. It's left for us to decide who we want to choose. You don't know what I tell you now. It's left for us to decide who we want to choose because we all have our number seven. We have our own mental to think. You hear now? We have our own brain to think. You have your own people. To tell you that you are a bully human being. Have you ever seen Monica carry people picture where they insult them? Because they compose their picture. To tell you say you no get sense. To tell you say your sense is a machine for grand. If you get sense, you don't have to concentrate on people that is committing. Concentrate on the person you are quarreling with. This is exactly what I'm doing to you. I have no business with your children. I have no business with your husband. I have no business to people that is following you, your follower. They did nothing to me. They are only aiding their view. Just as I did my own. Moreover, I don't even mention your name. I don't know your godmother. I don't know whether your godmother, they sleep with another man. It's none of my business. I don't look that. I don't judge people. I don't judge people until they did it to me. Even when I know that you are a bully human being, I don't comment. The only person where I know say, I they always talk about for any platform. Now, Opaika, because why? You don't insult me. You don't insult me. Apart from that, I have never one day insult you. You have the guts to carry my picture, to carry my family picture, and post it on your wall. For doing that, I go they insult you every day. I go they insult you every day. Make me, you say me they see like what don't that will consign you. I go they insult you every day since you no one respect yourself. This Facebook is wide enough. It's like a scar. Everybody fly the way where you want fly. You don't have any right to be making everybody to be under you. We cannot be under you. How can educated illiterate, come on, they govern us? Do you think you are the only one that know how to speak English? My own English, I learn it for school. I don't learn it for house girl where I go. You hear now? I don't learn it for house girl. I don't go to house girl one day. You hear now? My father and my mother, they are teacher. And they gave birth to me for inside a care the law teacher training. Do you understand that? So go meet a pike and make it tell you my history. If that is what you want to go and look for. My cupboard is clean. They hear now. My cupboard is clean. Go and look. The only, what do you want to talk? There's nothing you will tell me where it will make me go depressed. Now you will go depressed. Now you be godmother of depressed. Now you dead depressed. We say you want to help women on distress. Who are you to help people on distress? They say, from your appearance, people will know you. You don't need to tell people this is who you are. It's people that see you will know who you are. You understand? Why forcing people to like you? Is it by force? You don't force people to like you. People like you naturally. If that may be you, I would have checked my character. If it is my character that made people to like Monica more than you, then you retrace your step. Simple. You retrace your step and you gain people like again. When you came out and apologized to people, everybody supports you over Monica. You understand? So you have to, you would have walked towards it and leave saga. Focus on your new business where you say you don't start. You build your likeness again on people, not bully people. When people, anybody that comment on you, you'll be warning them. Yeah, we deal with it. I will check out for your eye. It will come outside for the other side. You think it's everybody you check out for the eye will come outside for the other side? It's not everybody. It's not everybody you can chuck out on their eye. You chuck out for the eye, you come outside. As if they plan to chuck out for people's eye. Other people, they plan, they want to remove the eye for you. That's how it be. So, for you to take my picture, you will never have rest to Lolo. You will not go get peace. Whoop, whoop, be Lolo. You hear now? Let's say because you marry Igbo, me too, I be Lolo on my own. I be Lolo for my husband's house. You hear now? So, you don't get right to come tell me, say, who me want comment for. I comment whoever I want to comment. It's none of your business. From today now, since you don't need to post my picture, from today now, I would insult you. Anywhere where I go, they talk about you, I would insult you. I'm not using any fake account because I don't give a hook about you. No, middle finger for you. I would use my ring finger because now you call me. I did my house, jejeje. I did my husband house, jejeje. Lolo. I not be single mother. Before you come outside now, say, single mother by stupidity. Which you are the single mother by stupidity. You hear now? I did my court marriage in this place that I am. They pay my diary for your information though. So if you want carry your information, carry it right. The one where you don't remember, if you carry it, I'll come remind you. Maybe you don't remember. Stupid and useless woman. Where you don't know where it come from. Where you don't get background. Where you don't get DNA. Go to cause people. This is everybody go keep you quiet. For bringing all those people picture, now their head go worry you. No, their head go worry you. All the comment, they comment on that post. When somebody send it to me, now your head you go, Lolo. Now your head you go. You say juju no bath. You cannot take juju team, make juju no harm you. Like as I am now, I don't believe in juju. That is why I don't do bad to people. So that they will not go come sweat juju for me. You cannot go and do bad and you say, you want to stay, juju no bad. Juju go kill you, go. Because you hold juju thing. They tell you now. Not be say you go do bad thing to person. One person will come for you. You can't say juju bath. You go bath. They now. Evil attract evil. Good attract good. If you know there, evil, if they go swear juju for you, no go cash you. But if they do bad, if they swear juju for you, he go cash you. He go cash you because you hold juju thing. You hear now? Not be say you go bully people finish. You call it and say juju no bath. Me, I not get time for juju. Now my mouth I go take curse you. You hear now? Now my mouth I go take curse you. You are very stupid. You say your name na Mercy. I know jaw. Your name not be Mercy. Your name na Mercy Devil. Because you have a very wicked heart. You don't have a heart of forgiveness. That is the reason a lot of people, when they follow you, they let her leave you and go back to Monica. Because you don't have the heart of forgiveness. And you want God to forgive you. Why you cannot forgive other people? It's not done that way. You cannot eat your cake and have it back. You judge your own. Monica judge their own. No, we don't even know who is saying the truth for me. But I never take side. I only go to her platform because I feel more relaxed with her. But you, I don't, it's because of her I was even, I know you. It's because of her I was even watching you. But that does not mean that when I go to a platform, I will insult you. I never insult you one day. If I go to a person platform, I don't like what they are doing, I leave. I cannot be there insulting the person because it's the person's space. I respect it. It's their space. You understand now? So, Lolo, take your time. Not everybody you think that you just come and step on their toe and go free. They hear what they tell you now. It's not everybody. You say, Infinity Saga, make I shut up. Say it's 100% married, okay? It not concern me. Whether I'm married woman or not be married woman. It's none of my business. He married to her own husband. You know, now? I said the thing when she go come now, come talk and say, we are a single mother by stupidity. Now make her give her my biography. She don't need to go far. You know, now, Infinity Saga. You people are the problem. Because why? You want to come and defend her. May God punish 12 now. I said I don't come for who no come for me. As you come the right time, you no consign me. You know, now, whether she be married woman or she not be married woman, you no consign me. That one consign her for her husband parlor. As long as she's not feeding anybody, she have any right to take anybody picture. Hello? Hello? Sorry, that person, I don't know who is calling. So, go punish Lolo. Go tell her and say, I say, go punish her. You know, go die better. The day where you carry, if you not, some people don't know the meaning of gallant. If you are really a gallant person, you don't need to tell people. It's people that will see that you are really gallant. Not you are bullying people. Bully everybody. Bully small children. Bully your mama where they're born today. Bully the husband. Bully everybody. Then you now tell us you are a gallant woman. You are not a gallant. Gallant people don't behave that way. Mature people don't behave that way. Educated people don't behave that way. You understand? I always say, going to school not be only by working in the big office. Going to school is how to coexist with your fellow human being. To know how you want to coexist with people. That is the reason of going to school, to be educated. When things happen, you know how to maneuver over it. Yeah? Not you say you are educated, but when you do things, nine, people they go market, they better pass you.
3, 8.
Hello?
Good morning. Afternoon.
Good afternoon, my sister. Okay, sorry. I don't know. Sorry, my sister. I think saying they talk say okay. Sorry. I say I know they insult person will no insult me. Infinity Saga, I did sorry. I thought you are insulting me. Sorry for that. I'm very, very sorry. We need to insult people that insult us, not people that not insult us. Like as I am now, I'm the only one that talk to her. She don't have to come and carry my family picture and be insulting us. You understand? You don't have to carry my family picture and post it on his wall. If he carry only my own, it would have been better. Why bullying everybody in the family? But if they touch your own, you will be like you will be like a chicken where venture carry a pikin. But you don't want other people to do it to you. Why doing it to other people? What you don't like? They always say pinch yourself before you pinch another person. You know that your children are dear to you. Your family are dear to you. Why bullying other people? Eh? Yes. It means a lot of things. Going to school. Not only by going to work to have this thing and all those things. This one is Asan and Asan now. You there now. So, Lolo, even though you drop that video down, for even having it in your mind to put my picture, even put those people picture, I say now devil will baptize you. You know go better for you. You Lolo, you know go better for you. Your trouble, you go meet your water low. You never meet your water low. That is why body they catch you. One day you go dance, go meet person where go show you pepe. Oh, one day you go dance that your reggae, you go where person go deal with you. You hear now? So take your time. If you don't take your time, every day I will come outside, they insult you. I will come outside, they insult you. I know they give her paper. I don't give her paper. I don't get time for all this. I don't get that time. Now, my mouth, I go tell insult her for bringing my picture I did for Facebook for many years. Nobody don't know me. But Lord want make me and he come they make since you don't respect yourself. If you know if you be adult, you don't respect yourself. Children go climb your head. Moreover, Lord no senior me. She no senior me. They are now on the 12th of this month, I'm 37. So you no senior me. So where you call it all say they insult your senior. She's not my senior. She have to behave like a senior before children will respect her. Why bullying people for crying out loud? You carry this one, you bully her. Not only you they perfect. Not only you they only you niggas they perfect. No any other person where they perfect for where she they. Only you be gallant. Carry your gallant go now. Leave people where no gallant alone. Leave people where be market people alone. They your gallant circle. Leave people alone. What do you they do for Monica video? Where you can't see say that they hail her? Where you can't see say that they comment? If you are not watching her, you are not a market woman. Why are you going to market space? You be in your circle, that your circle of people that is gallant. For you to be crossing from your gallant circle going to the marketplace, that shows that you are not a gallant human being. There now. So next time you try it again, as many as then working, but we are team and we got it. There now. I don't know if you they hear Isha self. There now. Because Isha people, they don't talk, they don't brag too much. What they will do is in their mind. You understand? I believe say you now those Isha where they don't deport them from their village, go put for one place where the rest witches now go there they witch you yourself. They are now. So let me tell you, maybe you forget in case the carrier can't tell you. I'm from Ewo Himi. They are now. Go ask. Eh? We know they find trouble. Forget that one where they join you. That one. You for the old Ewo Himi, that is the only person that you can see that is doing trouble. They hear that they tell you now. That is the only person you will see. Ewo Himi people, they are learned people. They are not stupid as you think that everybody is stupid. It's only you on Facebook that is learned. That everybody is stupid. It's only you that is head correct. Every other person head no correct. A lot of people they with their head correct. Because they don't come out to talk doesn't mean that they don't talk. You hear what they tell you now? So go ask. Ask. Say, we ask your mama, your grandmama, ask Sam who I be. He go tell you. So I know they hide my face because I know they fear you. Now once person they die. It's better for me to die for my truth than to die pretending. You understand? If I find your trouble, I will not come outside because I know that I look for your trouble. But this one, I don't look for your trouble. I don't curse you. I don't even know your godmother. I've never been to Austria before. I don't know what they happen for Austria. I've never been to Holland before. I don't know what they happen for Holland. Which one can be my own? When you come pack our picture, put that for your platform. Say we commit. Eh? From today now, anytime when my Monica day live video, now insult, I go to insult you now. I go to insult you because I never want to insult you. But now you call me to insult you. I know they use fake account. Now my real face are they use because I know they fear you. Because I believe saying now once person they die. You don't hear now. If you kill me today, no kill me tomorrow. You don't hear now. But before you kill me, you say not say a person you kill. I wish you cannot even do it to me. If you say you they fly in the afternoon, people they will be say that they fly too. Where you just say your wish for stop. Now the other person you for start. They hear now. But use your wish for good thing. Use it for good thing, not to destroy people. Leave people alone. Don't carry people picture. Join her together. Post them. Say they comment for Monica video. How many times you don't see Monica carry people picture? They post and say they comment for your video. If not be stupidity, where you they call people now, you even stupid pass. You are the stupid person for doing that. Eh? Anybody where they carry people picture, where they comment for another person picture, you as that person get issue. Face that person and leave your commenter alone. Because this is Facebook. What you don't want people to see, you put it on private. If you don't want people to see, you put it on private. As long as it's a public, every garden person, dog, goat, everybody will go there and feast on it. Because it's a public place. If you don't want people to comment, hide yourself. You are the one that bring your godmother out. Not me. You are the one that say she's gallant. That is why a lot of people, they go and look for the skeleton, where, the yash, where the shit where they are, yash, come outside. And moreover, me, I don't even give a hook who your godmother is. I don't know her. I've never heard her before. I've never heard her name before. I don't know her. What is my business? I did not comment. I did not insult her because I don't know her. I don't talk what I don't know. If I put like for my Monica video, it's my phone. I pay my internet with my money. Have you ever given me money to pay for my internet one day? No. I pay my internet. So what is the essence of you carrying people picture? Carry this one picture. Carry the other one picture. Carry the other one picture. You think that everybody will keep quiet? We are more than 10 in that picture. If all of them keep quiet, I will not. Because it's unlawful. Maybe you don't know the gravity of crime you commit. It's bully. For carrying people picture, they bully them. You people will just be doing things anyhow. Without thinking, you think there is no consequence on things that you do? Anything you do today, tomorrow you reap it. You always say, if you do this one, you will surely reap it because bullying is a crime. Even in the sight of humanity and the sight of God, it is a crime for bullying innocent people because you feel that they cannot come out to come and talk. That is why you will be bullying them, which is very wrong. Allow people to express themselves. It's because of people like you, a lot of people turn themselves into fake accounts. Fear not going to let people post their picture for their Facebook. Why should I be afraid of people like you, Lolo? If I have picture I want to post, I will be afraid of people like you. I will not post it. If you can be bold to post your own, why I will not post my own? You are very stupid to restrict people for not posting what they want to post, for not saying what they want to say because of you. Now God will punish you, Lolo. They never born you well. They never born you well. Me where waru wonu lolo. I waru well. Well, what waru emo? I say me ore no lu emo. I me one ne lu emo lu well. What I say niya? Me I say me ovi san every Facebook do waru emo lega. U walk pa u where we know the deni. E the deni wa eva. Iva eva e san me me Facebook we. I was about to tell you joke pa. U tell me your guale mon soria. Eh? I was about your guale mon soria. I dey proud more proud me tiny we. Ovi emo him meki. What I say niya? Ini me guai. I don't be you where you don't know where you come from. I don't be you where they hide your village. Because you know, say your village, that wish people food there. You understand? You they carry people picture up and down. Because if you comment, first know if you comment in peace. Don't comment in peace. Because of you people come, they fear to post their picture. Because now you get social media. People will go market, go buy phone for themselves. You don't go let them comment what they won't comment. What you should do, face the person that you have issue with. Don't face innocent people that comment innocently. Eh? Those people that they have already post you people picture. From today, when are they cost Lolo? When are they post to comment? Free and comment whatever you want to comment. As long you did not bully anybody. Don't, as long you no bully, who no do you anything. As long Lord don't call for us, we'll be, from today, now sheep, now we'll they bully now. Me, from today, now you're everywhere I go, they make sure your name. Now dear me, go they drink, they smoke cigar, they drink for them. Huh? I never want them to make sure your name before. Eh, he can bully person. Me, I know they explain though, explain who? Explain to Lolo. I cannot call her and explain why did you post my picture? Because why? I take people for what they say. She always say, my number is on my page. If you have anything, call me and ask me. Why she did not call us and ask us? Why she did not ask us? Why did you comment this? Did I even comment anything? She did not ask us. She just carry our picture and post it. Say we are the one bringing reputable dope people down. Who are the reputable dope people that we are bringing down? I don't see. I did not even comment. If I put like on Mommy Monica video, it's my choice because it's my phone, it's my internet. If I say carry on, it's my choice. If I'm enjoying what he's saying, I will say carry on. Is that your business? Is that your business? If I enjoy what he's saying, we say carry on. If I like what he's doing, I laugh. Is that your business? It's not your business. It's my. Let me think about it. Why they drip another for our headache? You should leave people alone. Let them comment. Amaru in Berlin. Mama, you they disappoint me. Yeah, let me disappoint you. We are all human beings. Let me tell you, Sometimes you guys will say, hey, leave them, then they do saga. But if you are in that shoe, you cannot take it. Why are we hypocrites? Eh? Why are we hypocrites? What you cannot take, you'll be advising people to take it. Eh? If you are in my shoe, you will do more than that. But now you are telling me that I disappoint you. Let me be, because I cannot even please everybody. Eh? There should be people. Why you not go meet Lolo? Maybe tell her and say, Lolo, you disappoint us. Why will you carry people picture that just comment in another person's video? I did not even comment on her video. If na her video we comment, you can carry our picture. That one is different thing. That maybe we insult her on her video. Is her right? Because it's her platform. But not we comment in another person's platform. She carry all of us picture. Go post them for our wall. Now you are telling me that I disappoint you. Sorry if I disappoint you. Because if you have to walk on this my shoe that I'm walking right now before you can know if I disappoint you. Eh, yes, you have not been in the shoe. So don't criticize people. Eh, may I take an easy calm? I don't calm down, but I go the cost law every day for taking my picture. The worst part, he don't even take my own. He take the one where me and my husband, my children, they take every, go put them for there. Say now we they bring them down. What is, why you not screenshot the comment where I comment, where I tell you insult them? If I screenshot and put them for there, I won't see the comment where I comment. Eh? Whether she like it or not, we love who we love. It's none of our business. I've said it before. When you came out to apologize, you would have just focused on your apology. Not going to, maybe people might like you back. Not they like, they, you apologize. Later you start bullying people. Bullying is a crime in Europe. Maybe you don't know. It's because you never see somebody go chuck on for your eye for that bully way they do. Eh? You think, say, you can go scot-free. So, from today, anywhere when I talk about you. Yes, so God more kill him. For all the bad way they do. God, we surely deal with her. Allow people to be. Allow people to be. I see no reason why you are bullying people. Allow people to be. It's their business who they want to follow. When everybody, Edimofi, all of them, they support you. Did Monica carry people picture and be bullying them? Did she carry anybody picture there? Our Esa sister, Precious Meg, she be support you that time. You understand? Did Monica carry on her picture? Come they put her for a wall. They say, come put her there. People come they call say, on go die this year. I don't know. This way, where all of them, they swear for that comment, for that video. Now your head, Lolo, now you go land put. Now your head, you go land put. You know, get anything to do with your children because they did nothing to me. Now your head, now you go use your head, carry away till you know. Ah, leave people alone for crying out loud. Must everybody just join you, kill one person before you'll be happy, before you'll be satisfied. It's only a devil that can behave like that, that wants everybody to just be on our side. We have our own mind. We have our own brain to think. Even though you judge, she judge. We have our own mind to also think which one we want to take and which one we don't want to take. Everybody have right to think. So you cannot force yourself on everybody. You cannot force everybody to like you. You cannot force, everybody cannot like you. Everybody cannot like you. A lot of people support you. Nobody die. You understand? Everybody support you. They join you. But now, a lot of people have seen that really, you are a grief snake. A devil where, who could bow with him? I don't know where I'm going. It's my choice. We have choice. You understand? So, please, as you don't drop those people picture down, no try them again, because not be everybody. But as for me, you drop them, you no drop them. I go, they curse you every day. I don't tell you finish. I go, they curse you every day. Now will be my topic. You will be my topic because this is exactly what you did to people. You will be my topic. I've been on Facebook for many years. Nobody don't hear my voice. But for you, people just saying, they send that to me. What do you do, Lolo? I don't do Lolo anything. I don't even watch her. I don't go to her platform. They send me the video. You go watch out. You say now we they bring you down. Bring you down as what? Did I know your godmother? Well, I won't come bring her down. What is my business? I have my ear. I have my phone. If I see where I they happy, I will go and watch. That is what social media is all about. To socialize. Not to be bully. As you come turn out to bully. They bully people. Carry for picture. Carry this one. Bully her. Carry this one family. Go dig her. What is it? What is it? When you finish all those your evil in the dark finish, you now say, juju no baff. Why juju no go baff? Now we will know they do bad. Now we will say juju no baff. If you know if you take juju thing, because I say juju no baff. If you do bad thing, go hide. Juju will kill you because why? You take juju thing. You do the thing where you do the evil where juju they like. Hello?
Hello, my sister. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, my sister. Now we know. Now we know because we keep quiet. No, me say we know. No, I they see her now. Show me who they there for Instagram. We they see her now. I tell you. He said now she first start live video. Say now she be godmother of Facebook. Now. Okay, auntie, wait. Now where Monica say make everybody they do their own. She no fit. They'll still go. They drag his leg. They drag her. They analyze the video. Why? What are you analyzing? Do your own. Don't analyze anybody video. That they analyze people video. First way no good saying they analyze person video. The worst part, you go they want people because they comment freely. People don't feel comment again. You believe say if they bully people can't leave Monica channel. You cannot bully people, they can't leave there, can't come your side. Who they like, they don't like them. You can't force people to like you. You can't force people to like you. Like, love come naturally. Even when you fall in love with your husband, it come naturally. You don't force people. Now, Now they talk again. Finish. No be say you come they put out. Anybody will comment. You go there. You carry their picture. I not even insult her. Who tell you say you no bully me? Who tell you say no bully me? Now me be the first picture. Guamba, you know, see that may be the first picture away there for that video. You know, see, huh? That one, my own, I'm not even concerned. My own, I'm not even concerned whether she do marriage or she not do marriage. That one, our business. My own be say, you should stop bullying people. Everybody have right to support who they want support. Thank you, my. If I not delete the video now, You say you know bully me. Do you know what is bully? For somebody to go to your platform and pick your family picture and pick your picture and write under it and said, these are the people that is bringing the reputation of a good Edo people down. And the followers went there and start commenting, saying they will die this year. Start commenting, insulting people. If you're not like when I put redhead, no, they do anything. I don't hear say they bring paper, come give person for us. You don't hear say police come arrest person for us. Say, we can't arrest you because they put red hair for your video. It's none of my business. But go and tell your godmother of bully. He said be godmother on Facebook. People when they be real godmother on Facebook, don't they talk? Even Mark Zuckerberg, don't they talk say in a godfather of Facebook, where even the founder, they let person rest, they let person see road. What is it? Allow people to air their opinion in peace. Stop bullying people. Yes, now they pray evil for person. Evil will go for her now. Evil will go for her. Carry my family picture. Go post them for your video. Well, if you not bring her down, she be say he had the craze. Well, if you are really a craze person, you damn every consequence. Leave the video there. Make everybody come and see. Even some people were telling you what you are doing is not good. You claim you are educated, but your art is not showing that you are educated. You don't need to shout and say I don't, now my house I dey. Monica Lolokwekus. Now my house I dey. You dey here now? Now my house I dey. Which house you want make I enter again? I dey my house already. Yes, I be evil woman. If you see evil woman, maybe you go know. You don't see evil woman face now. You all better say you even see person where be evil. If you know the fear, may you come up for your hiding share. Use your real account. That is the vest me now. Because you be inferiority complex. Because you know that you yourself, your cobalt skeleton full lamp. That is why you hide under fake account and start defending queen of bully on Facebook. If you know the yes, not today. Now the name that they give all women be that now. You did say now. You did say me. Look me very well. You did say me. You are going to talk with you and no be. I can't enter depression. Now that time self had even ginger. So no waste your time, my sister. They here now. I shall go Italy. Yes, now all women are shawo. I be a shawo to my husband. Easy to be a shawo to person husband. At least I still get husband where they do a shawo to. You, if you know they fear, come out with your real face. Come out. Tell me, say, now me be that person. Maybe are you con digger. I'm going to answer you. But now, it's just that I'm answering a ghost. You are non-existent person. You don't exist. If they can't sense us now, you are not among. You are an non-existent person. They don't know you. Oh, yeah, now, come give the good slap. Oh yeah, now come give her the. I better get the fuck out of here. You know my story for Rome. Oh yeah, bring it out now. Bring it out. Bring it out. If you even hear my story, self, you go won't be like my own. You won't make your story be like my own. You hear now? If you hear my story, self, you go. They say God, why my story life no be like this girl own? You hear now? Because no cockroach on my cupboard. Bring it out. You know, yeah, now, I always they talk and say, if you get cockroach for cupboard, hide your face. I come out because why? My cupboard, my slate, it over clean. If you hear ram, if you talk the good one, if you really talk me, that means you were jealous to be like me now. You were jealous to be like me, except you talk lie. I show you with local Esther. Your mama Lola, no be now she fear letter they buy you my hair. They say if you want no person, go ask your classmates. If you want really know human being, if you want really know people, go to Nigeria and ask your old friends. That is where they will really tell you the kind of person they are. Not all this fake life we are living here in Europe. Do you understand? I carry fake hair. This is what I like. I purposely come out for not, I don't want to make up. I come out with my real face. This is not my. I don't be your law, no way if you no make up, you know if you come outside. I don't be your law, no way if you no pack mud fully face. It can't be proud to come outside. You see this my yellow. Now follow come. No be organic or whatever. You there now? So Bring the my story where you know for Roma. Bring it out. Who cares? Bring it out. We dey here now. Bring it out. I dey wait for the story where una won't talk. Me said, I don't even forget how my life history be. I dey look for somebody who will help me compile it together and bring it to the world. So that people will read it and get inspired about my life story. If you read them, yourself go they admire to be like me. Do you understand? I have personality. Even though I don't have money, good name is better than riches. Have you heard that? I come from a very responsible family. Go and ask. We don't put our hand for all your way the hurt. Because we believe, say, good name is better than riches. So, bring it out. Do you think if you talk that one, I go run enter house? Now, who get crocodile for a cupboard, they run enter house. They hear what they tell you now. You my hair. If I want, what is there for you? What is there to buy you? Hey, oh, idiot. You be stupid woman. You be stupid person, man or woman. Say, why me no buy you my hair? Do you think it's everybody that love fishing hair? It's not everybody that love fishing hair. Go and look for my days I go to school. I bob my hair right from time. So it's not everybody. Not that because people bob their hair, they cannot buy you my hair. For your information. Eh? Not that when people don't put human hair, that does not mean that they cannot fix human hair. Do you understand what is human hair? Eh? Go tell your lord, say I say she dey craze. God punish her. She no go die well. She no go die well. Say na tuberculosis go kill her. That one already they die half dead. Tuberculosis. Every time you get, make you go take care of himself. He's dead. He should go to the hospital. Let them remove that thing where they disturb him for nose. You dey hear now? May go take care of him. They won't come fight for their mama. It is if you tell me, say, I know your story for Rome. I will now run. Enter house. See, Ogunoba, for your information, that Evany Brown, where you don't say, you tell her, say, I'll be dirty woman. Now, my immediate younger sister. Do you know that? She's my immediate younger sister. Do you understand? This from the same mama. From the same womb we come out from. So, what do you want to tell her? Where she no know. So, get the fuck up. Go tell your mama, say, I say, whether or not, now human hair, they rain for where is she day. People, they, where don't they buy human hair? 400, 500, 1,000 euro. They let person hear word. So, if people know fish, no mean say, they cannot afford it. A lot of people don't like fishing hair. They like plating. A lot of people like carrying natural hair. That does not mean that they cannot buy it. For your information. So, go and tell that your lolo say, I say, Ogu baptize her. Let her do her worst. Let her bring it out. Whatever she want to, this the secret. Thank God say, I know their husband has the true leg outside. Eh? You hear that now? Make it bring all those one out. If not that one now. Bring the real one, though, the real story. Call people when I won't call for Roma. May they tell you the real story. If you bring this real story, even your una mama will admire my story. You hear now? They hear now. Your mama Lolo will even admire him. You understand? My slate is clean because I believe, say, good name is better than riches. I don't bring any dirty stain to my family because they value their name. So go tell your Lolo, like I say, are they wait for him? Anyhow, where she wants him, I'm waiting for her. Bring her out now, even though you know good. You bring her out. Even though you know good, bring her out. Shall we, you know her now? Bring her out. Bring her out. Even though you know good, bring it out. Shall we say you know it? If you know something, you bring it out. I know therefore, follow me to YouTube. I won't go do this one. I know therefore that one. Like here, I go to tell her and say, I know therefore, follow me to YouTube. Bring it out, yeah. Say it. Call and make him come talk him. Make people hear him. If even though he talk him, people that still know me, they go know the one way be truth inside, the one way be. I don't talk him. Let her start from, make she go Lagos. Eh? Go start from Mafolukun for Lagos, for Oshodi. May go start from there. May they tell him. If you want really know person, go to their primary school, secondary school. Go ask a classmate how they be. Not this fake life we are living here. That is people that will really give you the organic story of those people. Not this one who now they talk stupid, useless, frustrated, smelling fish people. I better go. I better go. Your comment no even make sense. I just leave you. May you dey there. They talk with you. You won't talk. So thank you, my lovely people, good people that know the truth, which is the only truth that can set us free. No matter how we shy away from it, it's only truth that will set everybody free. Please, if you are out there, be free. Nobody is the owner of your phone. Nobody is the owner of your internet. You buy your internet yourself. So feel free to express yourself. Nobody is anybody God. There now, nobody be anybody God. Everybody is entitled to their own opinion. Even with the cost Buhari, Buhari never can give anybody paper. Talk less of stupid, smelling, pretending, liar, cupboard head who can't tell us, say, make we know, like who want like. Who you? Who you? Two finger inside your kwekus, lolo. Who you? Where you can't tell person, say, hey, who did, no comment for here. No go here. You won't come there, restrict people. God punish you. All of una way she carry una picture post and today. From today, mokuna they comment. Say na God will punish her. Anywhere where I dey, they talk about her. From today, na freelance sense I don't get to the insulter. Blue, black, she can't do more than a dead rat. She can't do nothing. What does she want to do? Na rant. Na rant. Everybody they rant. Nobody don't. Since where people they, who don't die? Nobody. So, come out from your share. Don't allow anybody to come tell you, may you go hide under fake account because of one stupid human being. You will not go and be hiding under fake account. Eh? For who? For who? For now rant, they go rant. Who don't die among? Nobody don't die. Nobody don't die. As long say your hand they clean. If you like make it send arrow, you go back to ram because your hand is clean. And now he make it disguagua me. Make Monica disguagua. Now you're disguagua. Now you're disguagua. Let me think about it. Why you they drink Panadol for another person headache? Let me be the one to think about it. Did the lot of these guagua people? I know they're there for Instagram when Monica will go work, Lola will carry people, but they give and say, this one, do this one, that one, do this one. I know they're there. That's what I said. We listen to both of them. We have our brain to think, to know the one we won't take inside. But don't take, don't take side, but you know the one you want to belong. I did not take side. I did not say, na Monica, they right, or na Lolo, they right. I was just on my own, on a neutral. I'm a neutral person because I believe that they are friends. It's bound to happen for friends to quarrel. Everybody will go their separate ways. I'm neutral. I never support anybody. But I know the one I feel more comfortable to go to his platform. It's my choice. It's my phone. I bought it with my money. It's my internet. I can go to where I deem I feel like to go. It's none of her business. But bringing my picture to bully me because I comment there, it will not go scot-free. It's not done because he's not the owner of Facebook. It's only Mark Zuckerberg that will stop me. Or if I bully, Facebook have their rules and regulation. If you bully somebody, the person can report you that you bully them. Because Facebook, they are not stupid. They will ask you what the person did to you. You have to give them the proof. So there is a proof that he bullied me, he harassed me, he carried my picture. He's a bully. So what are you saying? Yes, he go give me. He go give me. If he give me, I go collect. Now they talk. Let me worry about it now. Why are you drinking Panadol over my headache? Let me worry about it. I said, I believe they talk. You know where I go break your head. This one, I'm not fighting for anybody. I'm fighting for myself and also for the people, innocent people, because I know exactly the way he carried my own, where I don't do him anything. Now, so he still carried those people own, where I don't do him anything. You understand? Those are the people I'm fighting for. But you now person, now Lord of Matter won't kill you. You go cut your head through away. Go cut your head through away. Eh? Put more red hair. Red hair, they even sweep me for, but they like them. If they show me how frustrated you are, red hair is a symbol of frustration. showing me that the thing you are saying, you know, is really getting into me. Oh, I'm very, very depressed. Oh, I'm very, very angry. Oh, see it on my face. Oh, I'm angry. That is what redhead mean now. You are showing me that the thing they enter your body go. I know I'm fear. I know Pama. When I go. Madam, your papa here. I beg. My people, thank you for coming. Eh? We will still be coming to this guagua, that stupid lolo. If you don't leave people alone, let people to comment. You guys go to where you wherever you want to comment. It's none of anybody's business. As long as you did not mention their name, support whoever you want to support. Nobody is the owner of Facebook. As long as you did not bully anybody, as long as you did not mention their name, you comment your own. If you want to put love and like in Monica, it's your choice. If you want to put like and love in the stupid woman, oh, it's your choice. Nobody should restrict anybody where to go and where not to go. So, my people, thank you very much for coming. Be yourself. Don't allow anybody for you to go and hide inside cupboard because they want to say, I'll bring your secret. I'll bring your this one. Wait till he won't hear where will come out blood. Wait till I won't see where will come out blood. Nothing. Eh? So, let them talk. Thank you, Jare, Rafael. You know now. Rafael, you know, I've been doing my thing. I know they mention their name and they do my thing. Even though now two people, I don't worry. But he carried my picture, Rafael. He carried my picture. Carried my family picture. Begin to bully me. People were sending it to me. So I have to let her know. Say, no, be only she sabi talk for Facebook. People, they say they do live video. They know they do saga. They did their own. They did their lane. And they did my lane. I don't cross my boundary. But since she crossed her boundary, can't define my trouble. I need to give her, make she know, say, no be only she, your lock go elwemo. Everyone elwemo, but ewen, egualemo. Me, I be Python. I know they find trouble, but don't touch my head. You understand? So nobody will know, sabi trouble. But nobody say, if you can't go slap the person, you can't tell you, say, thank you, slap the other side. I know be Jesus Christ. We will can't tell you, say, slap the other side. You understand? So don't allow any of them to intimidate you. They believe that if they bully you, you will go and hide or go and frustrate. Instead of the person where they bully you to frustrate, you make that person to even be the one where will go, where will jump into lagoon because now the medicine where you prepare for another person. Let it be that he's the one that will drink his own medicine where he prepare by himself. So thank you very much. I appreciate you guys for coming. This is my page. Now my hookup and they do jejeje for here. I know they find trouble. People that know me, they know. I don't do my hook call for here. I know they find person trouble. Now jejeje I did. If she not carry my picture, well, if I do her something, that one day different. No, if I don't do her anything, she can't carry my picture. Say this and that and this. That, so I have to show her, say, no be only she's a bit talk. People they say they sabi do trouble, but they stay on their lane. They don't want a person can rob them with their own. But since she say, if you not talk to her, you say waiting, you go come get mind. Because you go if you comment again, you can't carry this, come get mind, carry your picture again. So if you try them again, you go see yourself. For me, every day, now you are any live video I go, as they walk out the pass, I say they talk your matter, now there I go settle down. I'll carry my cigar, carry my drink, settle down there. They smoke, they insult you, stupid woman. Thank you, my people.